Wait, what are you trying to say?
I'm saying, what if this is my fault? Alex could be a normal person, you could be living a normal life, so could Jessica, so could everybody else if it wasn't for me. I have no way of knowing that for sure. That's always going to be in the back of my mind. How am I supposed to handle that?